We like to burn grass.
Thank you.
Well, this next tune we're going to do is something to recognize. I like to say it's a cover of a cover. It's John Hartford's version of Janis Joplin.
Oh, I know.
got a pretty good fiddle player over there. His name is Pat Fiddle. He doesn't have a real last name. Fiddle has become his real last name. is one we wrote a while back with our friend Johnny Bob, and he used to play in a band down Durango.
I think I had the honor of being the first one to perform it as the singer.
This is true. It's called I've Had All That I Can Take. Now you know the feel.
Thank you.
a sweet town.
We're glad to. We got our secret weapon on the bass, Dr. Greg Garrison from Denver, Colorado. Durbin has landed.
Thank you.
country. Boy, I need to get away. I'm going home to Carolina. Then back in some sweet day. Sing one, then I think we're gonna take a real short break and be right back. And we wanna be able to play nice and late, so. Who's this one by?
This is by Social Distortion, one of my favorite bands.
Thank you. talk to me, but I've been stuck down in the South by the quarter century. So I moved my life out west to a town up in the hills. And I'm wrangling round these mountains, Lord, is how we catch our thrills. And yes, you'll find this heart of next to me.
Get off your cell phone.
He's got people to tweet. He's got business to do over there. He's got Facebooks to post. He's got Instagrams, all that shit.
He's got a turn to play.
He's an island unto himself. He's gotta keep it rolling.
Thank you. senator. They say I'm a fool for you.
shining on Friday night. And we just made $8 from that new guy.
Even wheel in his body, he never was found.
Y'all are sticking with us out there. It's gonna be a fun weekend. We're gonna do a little Celtic number. This is kind of a tune. We got a version from Larry Keel and all the guys at Galax Fiddlers Convention. They threw some different chord variations on this old Celtic number, and it's called The Star of Munster. Thank you.
Either today or not, this is the one little song that I know.
Thank you.
y'all can sing along to this one. It's a cover we're gonna try.
Could you be love?
few more tunes left for y'all. Thanks for sticking around. We're gonna have a real good show out in the park tomorrow, 6 to 9. Dead Fish Orchestra will be at the Winter Park Pub, 3 to 6 or something like that. So. And it's gonna be Jerry Garcia's birthday. We're gonna be picking on him. That's gonna be a fun time. Do a little John Hartford number for you. Thank you guys so much for sticking around. I think we got one more song to play.
Yeah.
I was still fired up there.
Does this just happen all the time up here? Because it doesn't happen where I'm from. This is sweet.
Once again, way over there on the fiddle. Pat Fiddle. Patrick Cooper, right? I always thought of Pat Fiddle. From all the way from Boulder, Colorado. Right here from Durango, Colorado. Robin Davis. The Doctor. Our secret weapon. Greg Garrison on the bass. Eric Turner on the last band right here. And then he's going one more song. Gonna do another rock cover if you guys don't mind. Yeah, the songs. If you want to run up and blow a harmonica solo, it's in D. It's in D.
I lost my guitar.
See y'all in the park tomorrow at 6 o'clock.
If I stare too long, probably break down and cry. Oh, 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 sweet child of mine. Oh, oh, sweet child of mine. she's got a smile and it seems to me reminds me of childhood. Memories, her everything was as great as a bright blue sky. Now and then when we see her face, it takes me away to that special place. If I stare too long, I'll probably break down and cry. Child of mine.